to Iowa. Lewis Central hosting Sergeant Bluff-Luton. Pick up the action in the first quarter. Titans up 3-0. Julian Brown and Brady Miller making an impact on defense with the early sack for Lewis Central. The Titans have big expectations this year, and here's why. Still in the first, the boy wonders. Max Duggan, the strike to Josh Simmons for the score, making it look easy. The TCU commit, picking apart the defense. Then Duggan again in the first, this time with a bomb to Dane Norville, as Lewis Central's air raid earns them the victory on Friday, 42-14.